Whoever ends this act!
Thank you.
Israel's in my own personal bodyguard.
low. No need to fear. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. You got any idea where I could find her?
That's the truth.
I appreciate it. Goodbye. Hello there. Do you happen to know any information about this?
I've told you the truth.
Awesome. Thanks.
Huh? Hello, Aroa. This is Aiden with Aroa Now and Tomorrow. And now for the news. The big headline for the day. Paladin 9,
what's
a successful
today,
global private security firm run by Victor Kost, has announced it is officially partnered with Aroa's own security force, Sentinel. Paladin 9's role will be limited to consulting and providing enhanced logistical support. While you won't see any Paladin 9 on Aroa, you will feel safe and secure to
how's it going, Faye?
Today I discovered a new poem by Thomas Hardy called The Wound. It reads, I climbed to the crest and fog messed you.
You are annoying, Lovely West,
like a prison. Like that wound of mine, of which none of them.
Knock it off, okay?
Thank you.
No.
Paula Madeira. Tell me where she is.
Madeira? She's in her office.
Where is that?
It's in the main building. Behind the big bay windows. They're huge. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'm going to cover! us out of here!
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah, I think I do.